That was the opening theme and bombing mission from Final Fantasy VII. One of my favorite games. Came out on the PlayStation 1 in 1997, I think. Was originally supposed to be created for the Nintendo 64. But apparently, things changed and it went over to Sony, and it's made on PlayStation 7. This is a game that is 3 discs long on the PlayStation 1. That's a big game. And it features a character named Cloud, who gets hired by a group called Avalanche to help destroy an evil corporation named Shinra because they are sucking the life force out of the planet. The next couple of songs we're gonna do are a couple of classics. First one is Zelda Wind Waker. It's a symphonic suite from their 25th anniversary concert. And it's a favorite of ours. We played it in our last video game concert, and we also played it a few years back, I think in 2019, for the Symphony of the Park concert that Marja talked about. We do it that Symphony of the Park concert every year, and so we brought it back for the Symphony of the Park concert. And then after Wind Waker, we're gonna be doing another symphonic suite from Donkey Kong Country, which is about a giant monkey that goes and fights a crocodile, so.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Last piece on the program is the Mario Galaxy Symphonic Suite. This is a game that came out for the Nintendo Wii in 2009 or 8, something like that, and it essentially is Mario in space.
Thank you.
You guys want one more? Yeah?
Thank you. time now. This is the time that we say goodbye to some of our seniors. When they graduate or at boot camp, the students get symphony bar. So they will like the symphony bar. I'll read this. The passage of time is both our friend and our enemy. It's our friend because it allows us to move forward in life with all the exuberant experiences. All of life is a forward motion, and it is the unwise to try to stop it. It is our enemy, too, because we must grow and change and sometimes say our goodbyes and learn from them. I grow to love each group that grows up with peace and wild as my own. We take great joy in creating an environment for our musicians to instill pride. Creating music together is one of life's greatest blessings. And just about the time we want to keep them forever, we have to say goodbye to some of our students. Sometimes for good and sometimes temporarily. Some of you, we have known since you were 8, and some have filtered in later. We wish you all the good things that life has to offer. You always have a home here. We always say that PCYO is like the mafia. We never live again. And you now have a permanent membership in PCYO. Matter of fact, Lena, she came back and played with us. We have several students who come back in the summer and play, and if they can make it to a concert, they come and sit in and play with us. So once you're at PCYO, after you graduate, some students stay on. You always have a home here, and you will have a permanent membership in PCYO. We hope to see you back for summer camp or just to plan a concert once in a while. You will always be remembered. For those of you who are staying here, attending local colleges or working on other endeavors, we are glad you are here as staff and leadership. You are invaluable to PCYO, and we are so lucky to have such a competent and talented group of leaders. For all of you, life is your oyster, and this is not the end, but only the beginning of great things to come. Congratulations, class of 2023.
That is our conclusion of our concert. I hope you enjoy it.